The Giant of Metropolis. For the first time, filmdom has dared to explore the fascinating, mysterious story of Metropolis, the continent that reached its greatest splendor at a period now lost in the darkness of primeval time. The amazing story of an ancient people who achieved marvels of science, but used their discoveries as monstrous instruments of death for unattainable purposes. It is the story of Obro, a man gifted with prodigious strength and superhuman courage. He alone dared contest the cruel power of Metropolis. Yoltar, a mad king, willing to sacrifice his tenderest affections to bring about the triumph of science. Mesede, incredibly beautiful, but subject to the ruthless hypnotic power of her father, the king, awakened to a new life of passionate, thrilling love. Elmos, heir to the throne, destined to receive unattainable eternal youth by means of an inhuman experiment. A motion picture which restates the eternal proposition, freedom or slavery, spirit or materialism, nature or science, love or hatred. Metropolis.
They call them the mercenaries of death. The strongest and most courageous men known to the ancient world, whose capital was Rome. The gladiators, enslaved warriors forced to fight one another to the death for the entertainment of tyrants. The gladiators, formidable heroes in a dark world of decadence and fury. Heroes without country, without name, except for one man whose strange adventure history has recorded, Retzius, the invincible gladiator. The invincible gladiator, sole hope of an oppressed people, he stands alone against one of the most ruthless tyrants of the age. The invincible gladiator, a hero caught in a web of dark intrigue. Fortune smiles on him, but death rides in the shadow of his chariot. Historical film with all the romance and spectacle of a bygone era. Filmed in magnificent color in the actual lands once ruled by the mighty Roman Empire. A new high in screen entertainment.